Walgreens closing some 1,200 stores over the next three-year period. The company made that announcement today, and it comes as the pharmacy chain seeks to further downsize amid lagging sales and changing consumer behavior. Walgreens estimates that a quarter of the stores in the U.S. are unprofitable. 500 of those closings are going to happen in the next 12 months.